last. A place the orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine god.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
Dare. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
By 100%. Please rectify.
This panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it!
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation at Dropport Vernus. Squadron is making part, sir.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solemnis is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Thank you.
Orcs are in the pipes.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master, disregard all safety protocols and...
Speak. Repeat clearly. Authorization. Ugh.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device, and an unstable one. If the Orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
SpaceMarine! You're trying to steal my Titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, SpaceMarine!
Thank you.
has a scent for us now.
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Space Marine recognized. Full access granted.
How much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths.
Ah, yes. Here we are. Colder than a spaceman's smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning.
The main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator.
I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Order Xenos.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
The war boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, it's all high voltage! You're getting
green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Your weak servant ends! Tear this whole place apart!
Ah, you!
Now, head over to the servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
It's gonna burn!
Force the power source into its canister. Quickly!